More than to change the world.
就是需要改变世界。
More than to love my family.
比爱我的家庭更多。
More than to be successful in finances or in my career.
比在我的工作上面要成功更多。
My greatest goal.
我最大的目标。
Is to be like Jesus.
就是要更像耶稣。
To be His image, that when people see me, they don't see me, they see only Christ living in me.
就神的形象，以致人看我的时候，不是看见我，乃是看见神在我里面活着。
Because one thing that I've learned.
因为有一件事我学到。
Is that I can't change the world.
就是我不能改变世界。
I can't even save one soul.
我甚至不能拯救一个灵魂。
Only Jesus can save souls.
唯有耶稣能够拯救灵魂。
Only Jesus can change the world.
唯有耶稣能够改变世界。
Only Jesus can take someone who is absolutely in darkness and hopelessness.
唯有耶稣能够将一个人从这个黑暗完全的失望当中。
And make them into a man or woman of God.
让他们成为神的儿女。
And so the quicker I die.
所以我更快的死的话。
And the quicker he comes alive in me.
最快，我就更快让耶稣能够在我里面活着。
The quicker the world will be transformed.
然后世界能够更快的被转变。
So that's our ultimate goal.
这是我们最终的目标。
And one thing I've learned.
有一件事我也学到。
I hate trials.
我不喜欢这些试验。
We all do.
我们都是这样子。
You know, it's easy to talk about tribulation and suffering.
很容易我们讲困难这些磨练的时候。
But when you're in the middle of it.
但是当你在这些磨练的时候。
It's painful.
那是很痛苦的。
It's so hard.
是很困难。
It's so confusing.
就是很困惑的让你。
But what I've learned.
但是我学到。
Is that trials and suffering and persecution.
就是在困难在磨练。在受逼迫的时候
，Give us roots in Christ.
让我们在耶稣里面能够扎根。
You know, it's like those plants in the desert.
就好像在沙漠里面那些的植物。
You see these plants that have no rain.
你看他们没有雨水。
But you look at their root system.
但是你看看他们的根。
And it's incredible.
是非常神奇的。
How sometimes their roots will go 30, 40, 50 feet down into the ground just to get a little bit of water.
他们为了那点水可以去到它根能够去到30、40、50尺。
And that's how we need to be in the desert times of our lives.
这也是我们在沙漠的时候我们要怎样。
In the times of trials.
在困难的时候我们要怎样。
Instead of whining and complaining.
不是去抱怨。
Instead of being confused,
不是去困惑。
What we should do is go deeper with God.
我们要做的就是扎根在耶稣里面。
We should trust Him even more.
我们要更加的相信他。
We should love Him even more.
我们要更加的爱他。
We should seek Him even more.
我们要更多的寻求他。
And when we do,
当我们这样子的时候
He will give us a deeper revelation of Him.
他就会给我们更深的启示关于他。
He'll give us a deeper revelation of His ways.
我们对他的指引有更深的启示。
He'll give us His character.
他的个性。
He'll give us His perspective.
他的眼光。
He'll make us more like Him.
他会让我们更像耶稣。
And I've learned to rejoice in trials.
我学到怎样在患难中仍要喜乐。
Because even though it's hard,
因为就算很困难
when I get through the trial,
当我越过这些困难的时候
I'm a little bit more like Jesus.
我就是比以前更像耶稣一点点。
And that's my goal in life.
那个就是我人生的目标。
And so that's my prayer for all of you.
就是我为你们大家的祷告。
That this would not be a problem to you at all.
这个建筑你们的 location 的问题不会成为你们的问题。
That you would just set your eyes on Jesus and say, Jesus, teach me your ways. I trust in you. I know you're good. I love you. Make me more like you. And he will. He will teach you his ways. He'll give you that revelation.